ones actually don't have the little ads. Usually they seem to have little ads. Alright, so we have, I don't know, Bisharp, Nidoran, or Nidorina, no.
Nidorino.
Alright, Dino. Oh, Nidoking, I didn't know he was in the set, that's cool. Nidoking's awesome. Gotta make sure this is focused. There we go, that looks better. Alright, pack number two. Try to open them up here, but it's harder. Alright. Already got amazing pulls in my Spiral Force box. If you want to see that video, it's awesome.
Whoa.
Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna open them from behind this just so that doesn't happen. Okay. We have a Shadow Triad thing. Looper. Yeah. Muck. Nah, it's a little hollow to me. Muck, Vanillite. Oh my god! A-spec. Awesome! A-spec. Alright, sleeves are right here. I got sleeves ready for this part. Last part I didn't. That's why I had to end the video early last time, because I had to go get sleeves.
What's that one called?
It is called a really cool A-spec. It's called Life Essence. It does each Pokemon may only. Oh, never mind. When the Pokemon card is knocked out, your opponent takes one of those press cards. That's actually really good to put that on the EX and now I'm taking
a
press card.
Sweet.
Alright.
And these are all first edition.
That's it. We have Staraptor, Staryu. Starly, whatever. Patini, Hariyama, and Plasma Energy. That's cool.
They're only used for
plasma Pokemon. Lugia EX, he uses them. The more you have attached them, the more powerful he is.
I'm trying to think of one of their energies. Pollen energies or whatever, fourth gen.
Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about. Alright. Vanillax. What was Vanillax? I don't know his name.
Kuna.
Dragonair. Voltorb. Reshiram. Awesome. It's actually really cool looking.
These hollows are so sweet. I wish they did the border in English.
Yeah. I also wish they had the quality. American cards had the quality of Japanese cards.
Yeah.
Because these you could probably throw in a blender and they won't get hurt. If you drop an American card on, I don't know, putting in an American card in a sleeve can hurt the quality of it. It's really annoying. They don't make them good, but Japanese are amazing. Okay, so we have another Bisharp, Nidoran Male, Mawile, Eevee, and Dragonite.
Ooh.
Awesome, nice.
That's such cool art.
I know, this is the one from Dragon Selection. Or Dragon Ball, or whatever.
Oh, so it has that,
it's the grass. I wonder if they're ever gonna make, Dragon Energies.
Oh, that would be sweet.
Yeah, because they did that with
Dragon Energies.
Yeah, because they did that with, Dark Energies. Originally, it was just type, but it didn't have, It didn't have an energy, and then Steel. Or, I don't know, I think Steel did come out right with energy. I don't know. Alright, so we got a Plasma Energy. Vanillish. Metang. Oh, so we got another holo there. I know what it is.
Makuhita.
No, it's not Makuhita. That's Makuhita. No, I'm talking about the holo right there. Hydreigon! Or Hydreigon, or whatever the crap you want to call him. He's one of my favorite Pokemon, for sure.
That's so cool.
He probably is my favorite Dragon Pokemon, to be honest.
Four holos are.
This is awesome holos. Alright, sorry if you hear a dog barking in the background. It's a dog.
He's crazy.
That's the only one we've opened.
You have three more after this.
I hope I actually don't pull many holos left. Bruce! Sorry about this, guys. It's really annoying, I know. At least you guys don't have to hear. Martini. Vanillish.
Vanillite.
Whatever. Dino. And awesome. Umbreon. I'm a huge fan of evolutions. Okay, so that is already, wow. Five hollows. That's eight. And I am halfway through the box. I'm already halfway done with the hollows.
Is that 10 hollows in the box?
Yeah. Half the box.
Oh, that's what I call EX right here. Just going out on a limb.
That'd be okay. Alright, cool. We have a big round.
Arabia.
Voltorb. You know, or Dino, or whatever its name is.
Yes.
No way. Last pack of this part, right?
No.
No, wait. That was nine. That was ten.
No, that's the ninth one.
You sure?
Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, this is the last one.
Alright. So, already a good part. Can't complain about anything I've gotten already. Leafeon. Kuna. Muck. Patrisu, Beedrill. Oh, I didn't know Patrisu. That's pretty cool, actually. Alright, so that's perfect. Five hollows, half the box.
And
yeah, it counts as one of the hollows. Awesome. Honestly, I'm excited most about the hydrogen. So, yeah, that's part one of this. If you want to stay tuned for part two, that'd be awesome. Hopefully some EX pulls in the next part. We haven't gotten one yet, but we have got five hollows. So, if you like this,